It's 5:07 p.m. and we have started slowly turning to make our way out of Opunohu Bay. And on our way about 115 miles to the northwest to Raiatea, which will be our second port of call.